I'm a big fan of everyday stargazing. Even from the brightly lit center of town, we can see a lot in the night sky. And on this lockdown walk, I'll show you how. Hello, I'm Chris Lintott, an astronomer here at the University of Oxford. And on this lockdown walk, I want to convince you that it's easy to enjoy a spot of stargazing, no matter where you are. So let's start with the most obvious thing in the night sky, the moon, which is rising beautifully right now. When the moon is low down like this, it appears enormous thanks to a trick of our brains called the moon illusion. What's weird is the illusion doesn't work in photos, so you can reduce the moon back to normal size just by taking a selfie. It's dark enough now that the first stars have come out. This time of year, we have the constellation of Orion, easily recognisable by the three stars in his belt. The belt points downwards to Sirius, the brightest star in the sky, and up to the constellation of Taurus the Bull, which you can recognise by the V shape of the bull's horns. There's actually a special treat this week because bright red Mars is passing through just this patch of sky. And on the evenings of the 3rd and the 4th of March, it'll be close to the lovely cluster, the Pleiades, a beautiful sight with the naked eye or even through binoculars. Noticing the night sky above our heads as it changes throughout the year is good for the soul. You don't need anything other than your eyes and a bit of luck with the weather.